can see a little sparkly in that tile right there, but got a little spot on the side there. I'm just basically going to re-sluice everything again. It all ends up in the bottom of this bucket here. And this is totally experimental, so probably got a few tweaks. I stuck the rock under the mat here just to give it a little bit of a different alteration. That one, you can see the sand pooling up in behind the rocks there. Put that up. Interesting. Yeah, not too long. It's all worn out.
That'll be hard on you. We'll have to figure out a way to set it up so that it's on a pedestal or something.
Yeah, proper stand. This is already a better height right now, what I did today, from what I was doing the other day.
Read this.
Hornet Rescue. Keep an eye on him.
Water inside the bowl.
I got a little bit too much glow on it. Trying it in just a regular 5-gallon bucket now. It seems to be all going into the bucket. It's not overflowing.
No, I was looking at shiny.
There's a little shiny right there.
Oh, that's gone. Okay. Somehow we've got to distribute it around, right?
Give another shot. That's Jer right there. That's Trev right there.
Hi.
That's Kenny right there.
That's Kenny's crotch.